fish, right? First thing you want to do, you're gonna put the boiling water, you're gonna be adding eggs. I want to make sure that you use a perforated spoon when we do that, because you don't want to put eggs in hard boiling water and then it starts to crack and all the egg will leak out in the water itself. Right, generally eggs at room temperature takes about 5 to 7 minutes to be hard boiled. You don't want to boil them longer than that because you don't want it to get too green ring on the egg yolk itself. Right, so I'm going to start working on the plantains. Right, and I'm going to do it traditionally like our mom used to. Right, we want to make sure that we peel the plantain itself, we want to preserve the skin, because I grew up sawing my mother pressing the plantain in the skin. Here. sure that the plantain sits properly on the plate. Alright, so here we have it, our cooked saltfish with fried green plantains and hard boiled eggs. Hope you enjoy.
Voila. This is beautiful, Chef Karl. It's fabulous. I love it. Presentation is just awesome, and I know it is.
Definitely. Thank you very much. Because what's important is